There goes my double T fixing to go up to the top of the building. Way up there. Having to block traffic in on the road right next to where the building's going in. Gotta be careful not to swing it into that other building. $85 feet long.